Hey everybody, Boston here. Let's play Enter the Gungeon. I had a bit of a rough Isaac run today, so we're gonna play as the old hunter here. See if we can get anything done. What do we have left? 27 hollow point. Alright, that shouldn't be too bad. Don't need that guy. Still need to do the prime primer. I'm gonna save my hegemony credits. I don't really know what I'm gonna use them for quite yet. Trying to think, what's the aim here? What am I looking to do? I guess, if we can get the prime primer turned in, that'd be really great. Building the bullet will let us get to the end of, well, kill the past for any of our characters. Boy, this is a much harder first room than I was expecting. There we go. Zoom out our map. Pretty big populated rooms here. Not that it's a bad thing. We'll get a lot of money here pretty quickly. It's a little running a little choppy here. Hopefully it's fine for your. All you fine ladies and gents watching this video. Trying not to use my crossbow here because I'll use it for the boss. Not that I'll need 100 crossbow bolts to beat the boss, I'm hoping, but might as well go in the most prepared we can be. Here we go. A lot of enemies so far, this is strange. No hollow points yet, though, unfortunately. I also have to do the secret floor in here. I haven't done that yet on the PC version. The first secret floor is pretty okay, it's not too bad. The second secret floor is really hard. There's a boss at the end of that I have not yet defeated. Because I just get wrecked by him. Oop. Take out this bandana kin. First of all, I feel like that guy. I back into that enemy's bullets more often than not. Alright, nothing in there. Let's try going back here and go right. First wizard of the run. There we go. Got another key. So we're going to open up both of our chests on this run. We're going to hold off, though. We have enough to open up the secret room if we can find some way to douse that fire. So we'll hold off on that for a minute. Hi! Little guy coming to say hello. Bessie. That's enough. We're having rough weather here, and my dog is pretty old, so she's licking her joints. Okay. Just leave, fine. Nope, don't go back there. Haven't found the shop yet. Try going this way. Alright, that's our boss. Let's try going up this way. I'm assuming going the upper right path will lead us back to that blocked path and probably where our other chest is. Alright, let's go in here, get the teleporter, see what he's got. He has the sling, which is really good. One moment. Sorry about that. Alright, so we have our fireplace. Let's see if we can find a way to put this fire out. If at all possible. Only we got another key. That's good. We don't have any water barrels in here. Looks like we have one in the shop. I don't think we can bring that all the way over there, right? I don't know how much I want to spend my time doing that. Especially since it's sort of an arduous process. Yeah, can we actually... Hold on. Now I'm sort of curious. Go, 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 go. Alright, so I can actually stop it from rolling with the action button here. Okay. Alright, let's do our thing here. Water barrel. That I've somehow taken all the way with me. Great. No pun intended. Alright, so we're gonna take out our boss, and then we will come back and take care of that, opening that grate. We're gonna clear the rest of the floor first, just because you never really know what you're gonna get. And unlike Binding of Isaac, there's no real time constraint here, so might as well take our time, explore a little bit, get some more coins. Oh, there's still two of you down there. Oh, hi. It's an interesting room. There. Finally get all that shrubbery out of here. Yeah, we'll spend one of our keys there. We got jar of bees. Man, I would have taken the heart locket otherwise, but that's okay. So we got a jar of bees, which we're definitely going to try and use as often as we can. Especially against Bullet King. It recharges faster than I thought. And we have three blanks, so I'm going to try and use them intelligently here. Halfway through. Still have his jester guy, which I'm not that crazy about, but I guess that will kill him. Definitely use one there. Come on, like one more shot. Yes. Alright. If I could get a good gun, that would be really good. And I got Colt 1851. You dig? An ancient example of fine guncraft, the Colt 1851 has been the gun of choice for many a nameless gunslinger. Skilled wielders have been known to quickly fire multiple shots, though the technique has mostly been lost to time. Okay. Alright, so we gotta go... Here's our great room. Badooch. Actually was... Do we have the Prime Primer in here? I have way more money than I thought I would. No, but we're gonna save... We're gonna save our ducats here to try and get what we can. Alright, so we're gonna go... First time we'll do the secret room. Unlock something from beating the boss. I don't remember what. Trash cannon. We had trash cannon from just coming in here, which is good. Not the most accurate gun, but rate of fire is nice. So it'll serve us pretty well down here, probably. Once we get past chamber two, I'm assuming it won't be that great any longer. when those guys are splitting apart, I really have to be better about not shooting them. It doesn't seem to do any damage. So we'll just be wasting bullets at that rate. Oh, hi. Okay. 116. We must have gotten 50 coins from the boss. Although I didn't see. I didn't even have my finger on the dodge roll button there. That was really asking for trouble. Alright, bees, take that guy out. Or just run into a wall. I mean, that works too, I guess. I like all these reject enemies that are down here. All these kind of... It's like that episode of Futurama where they find the people living in the sewers. Kind of like that. Got a piece of armor, which is really good. Ooh. I am really just burning through ammo on this gun. I think each individual shot isn't that strong, but we're firing in three-shot bursts, so... Overall, DPS is probably pretty good. Okay. I don't like this room at all. Yep. I didn't time that super well. Oh, there's a shop down here. I didn't realize that. Oh, your bullets spin. That's no fun. I guess I'm only shooting two-shot bursts. I don't know why I thought I was shooting three. I guess at the end it doesn't matter that much. This is cursed. I don't want that. I don't think I really want anything. How much is this? 30? Yeah, I'm gonna save my money for the Prime Primer. See if we can get that purchased and carry that to where we need to bring it to. This floor is surprisingly pretty big. Oop, that gun is empty. Boy, I am really narrowly missing. Those champion shotgun cannon, which I have mentioned many times, are really my bane. Unlike a lot of enemies this early on, they lead you with their shotgun shots, so... It's a little bit harder to wrap your head around this early. Yeah, we're gonna blank on that one. Ugh. I did that to myself. Much like Radiohead. Hi, little buddy. I actually do need that. Thank you, video game. Ooh. Alright, I gotta take out Mushroom Man over here. Oh, jeez. Alright, well, there's all my blanks. I'm still trying to save my... Ooh, a holo point. Nice. I'm still trying to save my crossbow bolts for the boss. I should be using my active item more often, but I'm so bad at that in this game. That's the one thing I'm really trying to work on is, hey, don't forget you have an active item. You should be using it. And bees, you gotta get a little smarter here, man. And Buster Buddy, you couldn't do that on the balcony? Boy, this floor is much harder than I was thinking it was going to be when you don't get a great weapon from the first boss. Nope. That was the wrong way to dodge on that one. Nope. Back off. Be gone. I'll head down there. Ooh. Ah, one of those guys. One of those trash blobs. Jeez. So many enemies on this run. I wonder why I have so much money. Ah, it's one of these giant mushrooms, too. I have a feeling there's probably a small one over there somewhere, too. Get the crossbow out here. Okay. And we got a key somewhere. Oh, thanks, pup. Alright. Just don't flip the table. These guys are no good to fight in close quarters anyways. Ah. Jeez, pup, you're really treating me here. Oh, I thought that was... No, we gotta go this way. Alright, I think there's still two chests on this floor, so I'm definitely gonna open up both of those now that we have a considerable amount of money. Or, considerable amount of keys, at least for this early. This is a really big floor. Just knocked that guy out of the poison. Should let him poison himself if he wants to. I'm not his boss. Health is not in a great spot at this point, which I am admittedly a little worried about. The boss of this floor is not hard, but he's not super simple. Come on, there we go. Okay. We haven't found the shop. Wait, did we find the shop? Yeah, we found the shop. We haven't found either of the item rooms. Alright, finally found the boss. Let's go this way. Gotta use my active item. In a room like this. Thank you, bees. You're a valued member of the team. Okay. Man, I was crap talking that that third gun I have earlier, but I would really like ammo for that thing again. This rusty sidearm is fine, but... the enemy's so nice we had to fight it twice. So much money. I'm gonna wait. I don't think a brown chest is definitely a, you gotta spend a key now. Really wish I had a jar of bees filled for this room. Oh. More enemies, sure. Oh. Man. MVP, pup. Alright, well, we definitely have to... Alright, so we're gonna leave that for the moment. What is this? Sawed off. Ugh. That item back there will allow us to get into the second secret floor, which we may or may not do. That boss is super hard. I might at least do it just to show you guys. Blobby Lord. He's so cute. Alright. He's so cute, comma, let's kill him. Ooh, stay out of the way. Oh, activate him. Yeah, do it, bees. Oh, he's gonna split again. Dodge all that business. Woohoo! Alright, I'm about a third of the way down. So the only reason I didn't pick up that that armor relic or whatever that thing is supposed to be is I actually have to keep it and offer it to the altar on the second floor. So the chances of me getting hit during this boss are likely. So I want to make sure we keep that armor piece up until we need it. Oop, active button. We needed like one more shot. I don't think we get anything for flawlessing this boss, but I just like doing it in general. Alright, can I get a good gun, please? Super Space Turtle unlocked, because he's awesome. Not here. Hazmat suit, safety protocol. We'll do this guy, I guess. Alright, what's a hazmat suit? Trash can, Super Space Turtle. Immunity to fire, poison, and electricity. Nothing gets through this thing with the notable exception of bullets. Alright, so that's going to be a pretty good pickup for us. Now, if we could only get some sort of gun or some sort of item that will let us generate a lot of that stuff regularly, that'd be pretty good. Alright, old crest, armor up. A peculiar piece of armor. Crest has of a strange religion. The edges are scuffed and worn as if it had been slid into a frame several times. The crest depicts a great bullet falling from the sky, surrounded by a prostrate gun dead figures. Alright. So we gotta carry that to the altar on the second floor. I'll see if I can do that just so we can see second secret floor and attempt to fight the boss, even though he is incredibly difficult. Alright, we've got, oh, we got Prime Primer. I was hoping this was going to be our altar room. Well, we definitely need to buy Prime Primer just in case. We will take, yeah, we'll take Plague Pistol. Oh, we haven't gotten it yet. Fires poisonous rounds. Pretty straightforward. Alright, I wish they had some armor in there that, so I could try and do what I needed to do with this crest. Cannot get hit. That was a little closer than I wanted it to be. This gun is not as strong as I thought it was. Alright, what can we put? Crossbow? Let's try going this way. Alright, we have our Winchester game. Hi, what the hell are you? I have never run into that guy before. Did they patch that in? Very strange. Alright, stay safe down here. Alright, let's go play Winchester. Hopefully I have enough. 30. Perfect. Alright, I wanna bounce that there. I think. Okay. Can I bounce it this way? Nope. I mean, I might be able to. But I couldn't on that shot. I'd like to get at least one more here. Nope. Oh, I got a blue chest at least. What is this? Ring of Miserly Protection. Increases health substantially. Any purchases will shatter this ring. Before the shopkeeper opened his shop, he was an avaricious and miserly man. He remains careful about any expenditures, but through capitalism, he's purged himself of negative emotion. Wow, so I have a ton of health now. Thankfully, I already bought the Prime Primer. That way I won't get punished for buying that, but I'm gonna try my best not to buy anything at this point. Really need to find the altar, video game. Let's try going down this way. It's usually on the furthest extremities of the map. Where that sun. Sun, Mr. Golden Sun. Where that guy with the quickness. Whoa! That was so close. The risk reward of getting to the second floor is pretty challenging. Oh right, I can't get hurt by poison anymore. Right, right, right. Do my bidding, bees. Get rid of all those. This is probably another chest room. It's a red chest. Man, that's what I really want. Alright, here we go. Place the crest upon the altar, and then that opens that up. And I can't take it back. Okay, so let's clear out this floor first. Now there's a lot less pressure. Oh, and it gave us a piece of armor. That was nice. Well, got hit just in time. Protection! I was a sawed off for a little bit, even though the range is pretty poor. Let's teleport over here. So just so I can maximize my health and maximize the amount of stuff that I'm getting, I definitely want to fight the second floor boss before we move on to the second secret floor. Hopefully we don't get anything messed up as the boss. Okay, I really want a key. Unfortunately, I can't buy one, otherwise that's gonna shatter our ring. Which we definitely don't want to do at this point. Oops, excuse me. Jeez. Alright, hold on. Really? Two shots? Okay. Ooh. No wonder why I missed that shot. Everything was exploding for a second there. Okay. Found our boss room. This is a connecting room, so I'm expecting this to be one of our last rooms. It looks like it is our very last room. Oh, hi. What else we got going on here? Oh. What are you doing all the way up there by your lonesome? Alright, don't need that health. Okay, let's go fight the boss. Hopefully we'll get a key from there so I can go in the... Well, I guess we'll use this. Okay, that's not too bad. Hopefully I can get a key so we can go in the red chest. That is usually a really good something. scratching the hell out of herself. I really don't have the arm or the armaments, the firepower to kill the second secret floor boss, but I'm gonna go down there so we can unlock something and at least try it so we can see what that looks like. Is our active item? Ooh, come on. I would like to flawless this boss, please. Oh, last second. Like it always is. Look at that. What was that, triple crossbow? Yeah, triple crossbow is okay. Alright, where was our... Oh, there it is. Never had to open that. That's unfortunate. And down to our second secret room. Hydrate will be while we generate, like usual. Abbey of the True Gun, we unlocked Blood Brooch. And an achievement. Got these little bishop bullets at this point. We also have these guys we usually see way later in the Gungeon that are gonna cause me some issues because he's gonna explode. Ooh. Triple crossbow, come on. Way weaker than it probably should be. We're gonna have to rely on the old active item here a little bit. Okay. Thankfully we picked up that ring. Oh no, jammed enemies? I found that these guys actually aren't cursed, they're jammed. Which I'm assuming is a play off the word damned. Which is pretty good. Get rid of those foul books. Who needs to read? Jammed enemies. Did I pick up anything that's cursed, or am I just running into jammed stuff because I'm on this floor? I think this is only the second time I've done this floor, so I'm not entirely sure sort of what the deal is. Oh. Well, at least I had an armor piece. We have our shop, can't really buy anything. But we're gonna check it, at the very least, to get the teleporter. We have a gun muncher, too. What should we feed in here? Get the sawed off and the plague pistol? Yeah, let's do that. Plague pistol isn't really as strong as it should be. Hey, lay down. Ugh. Get the alien sidearm. That's not really that great. It takes forever to charge, too. And doesn't do as much. Wow. I'm just gonna dump with this weapon. I don't think it's really good enough to sit here and charge. Has a lot of ammo, at least, I guess. Alright. There's a serious amount of jammed enemies. I'm not sure. I'm not gonna belabor the point, but it's a little confusing. Click, 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 click. Active item. Use it, Boston. Oh. Somebody got stuck. And by stick, I mean stuck. don't know what's wrong with my mouth hole today. Ugh. Sort of playing through my lunch here, so that's... I mean, if I'm gonna guess anything, that's probably gonna be the thing I would guess. Alright, we can one-shot these guys with a fully charged shot. These angry bloopers. Alright. Leave that health. Hopefully we won't need it. I also feel like I'm getting strangely long floors. I don't know if it's just because I was playing Binding of Isaac before this and thinking those are approximately the amount of time for one floor. I guess it's way more ammo efficient if you charge up each shot. Any more hollow points? For our murder quest? Okay. We don't have any keys, so I'm not really gonna concern myself too much with finding all the chests. I'd rather fight the boss. See if we can make anything happen with that. Well, I guess we'll find a chest here, probably. Yep. Just a green one. Ah. We'll go down here in the lower left. Charge up our gun before we go. Oh, well. Not a room we need to charge up in. Got a ton of notifications on my phone all at once. That's weird. I actually kind of like these rooms where it's almost like a zombie movie. Not a lot of money, though. I mean, I have a lot of money in general. Alright, what weapons do we have? I guess alien sidearm is probably more what we're gonna have to go with. Here's this tough jerk. For some reason it says Bullet King here and then it says his actual name, which is Old King. This guy is really rough. He follows you around a lot more aggressively than his assumed son. And these jam shots are hound you pretty heavily. Oh, jeez. I feel like my skills aren't 100% not... Oh, God. Kind of complete, I guess, to be able to really regularly kill this guy. I just want to at least do it once so I can get some sort of unlockable. This is a bad place to be. Nope, those split. Yep, those do something too. Oh, everything is on fire. Ah, I guess the fire's not gonna hurt me. Right, down to 2 hearts. Nah, 1 heart. Nope, nope, nope. Please stop doing whatever you're doing. Alien blaster is not a good choice for this fight. Hold on, let's... Double crossbow, I guess? Blah. Uh-oh. I don't have any blanks. Oh, God. Well, at the very least, we saw both of those bosses. That's so friggin' tough. Oh, man. Alright, well, thank you very much, everyone, for watching. If you enjoyed the video, please toss me a like on YouTube. It helps out a ton. Subscribe if you want to see more videos in the future. And leave me some comments below. I love chatting with each and every one of you. And I'll see you next time.